to another episode of Dorset Catches. This time I bring you to Southwest Carpers to the following on from the last qualifying event. This is the third qualifying event. Obviously I didn't get to show you one of them because I was at the other whilst it was going on, and that was at Hawcott. So fair play and well done to the people who got through to the next round, into the final linear fisheries. I've obviously just got, well, I got here last night, so bit late for the videos and the clips, but I missed out on coming yesterday for the starting up and peg draw, which I'm sorry for, I didn't get any footage for, but everybody's got their pegs, they're in their swims, there's been fish pulling out. One peg has pulled away from everybody else with 9 fish, and that's peg 4. They've been doing really well, and they've also had a 30, which is, we believe, is chubber chops. And as well as that, I believe it's peg number 11. They've also had a named fish, which is another 30 plus, which is called gonga, we believe. So well done to both teams. But like we said, I'll give it a go. We've got the man here himself, Sam Mill, which, as everybody knows, he's done a professional job with the organisation of Southwest Carpers as well as the events. There's 3 pages in total. There's a selling page, the main page, and the events page. The selling page is obviously for selling everything. The main page is for like all the catch reports, and as well as that, people asking questions and information about different various bits about carp fishing and venues. And as well as that, you've obviously got the events page, which all of this, where we here are today, is all organised within the page. Sam's busy now. He's doing a quick update. If you follow the pages, you'll see the updates as well on Southwest Carpers. And as we can say, everybody knows he does a good job at it. There's, like I said, there's many fish been pulled out already. There's obviously swim four pulling away with a lot of fish. They've had 9 fish so far. And there's the odd fish here and there. Obviously first is a long way off. People will have to push through, but they caught all those fish in the first 24 hours. We've still got over 24 hours to go. And on top of that, we also know that there's only one or two fish in between second and third and a few of the others. So it's easily done. All the tables can turn. Yeah, obviously I've arrived late, so I'll show you some footage of the fish that's been caught so far and the rest of the match as it unfolds. Here you go, peg number 9. First fish, they're off the mark, on the way.
Lovely.
Test peg number 4. They're on 7 fish so far. Adam and Billy. Flying start to the first day of the session. They're doing really well. This is something a bit different. Linear one side. The scale slightly different than the other. Peg number 11, Hugh and Simon. I think this is their third fish now. So there's fish coming out quite consistent now of the lake, which is pretty well. One of them's already had a PB this session. Peg number 1 on their second fish. Zeroing the scales up just to make sure nobody's cheating. Peg number 8 with their first fish. What's it, £22? £22.6. So hopefully the first of many. Yeah. £30.8. Scales doubled over. Well done, boys. Peg number 4. This is 9 fish now. One's £30.8. The other one at £17.12. This is in fact a named fish called Chubba Chups, and on top of that is his new PB. Harry and Dave in peg number 6, first fish. Happy, it's early doors still sort of Saturday morning, so a lot of time to go, which is a good sign. Fish feeding, here we are. Peg number 1, as usual, nice and warm. Fully sheltered from the wind. There's Mick and Martin on their third fish, peg number 1 as you can see. Puts them up in the board somewhere now. Steve and Mark, peg number 5. Lovely mirror carp just gone back. Peg number 1, another fish.
Yeah, go on.
Stunning fish from peg number 1. Good looking colour. This is the PB from earlier that I missed. 32.11. Well done to peg number 11. We believe it's called Gonga. Another fish, peg number 1. Whatever. Have a slimy fish in your hands. This is Steve and Mark with their third fish. Back in the game. Richard and Ben, 21-2, peg number 12, their first fish, and away they go. Groomsman, back from the wedding, back to the Southwest Carpers event. Still in his suit, still hadn't changed. Sorry to the bride and groom, but he's got his priorities straight. On the bank. He does apologise. So, peg number 11, Hugh and Simon on their 4 fish, £24.4. Good going, chaps. Peg number 1, another fish, number 6, 15-11, well done, good work. It's currently Sunday morning and these are 2 of 5 fish that peg 1's pulled out. They definitely had a busy night, especially with the white lady involved.
That's a PB.
Here you go, white lady, okay, on the second qualifier.
Some of the sign in there.
£38.12. Smashing angling. It's real good work. New PB as well. She's going to get soaked.
Oh, one more.
So here's 2 more from last night, including a 30. Another 30 for peg number 4. £31.4. Good work. We can inform you that this fish is a named fish and it's called Sadie May. Here we are. End of the match. Cracking session.
Been a bit of a tough weekend for most of you. Something done well. Started with third place, peg 11, £100 and 2 ounces. to you and Simon. Well, they were leading from the start, and things changed this morning with a final weight of 234 pounds and 7 ounces. They're leading Madam. And first place, bagging the white lady first thing this morning. Working throughout the night. Got my invoice done out. With 242 pounds and 6 ounces. Michael and Martin. Well done. Michael. Well done.
Thank you to everybody who's come along to the Southwest Carpers match. It's been an incredible match. We haven't had quite as many as last time, but as before, it's come down to the last morning of who's won it. And although last time it was the last five minutes, but you can't have it all the time with all the fish, because it is warm, as you can see. The sun's blazing, it's just all the fish are starting to look like they're starting to spawn, I suppose. So it won't be long, it'll be in the next day or two they decide to pop. Was it, there's 32 fish in total caught, so there's still a lot of fish that decided to show on the bank. We've had, as you can see, also I think there's 4 named fish in total, which you're about to see at the end of the vlog. And I'd like to say Sam for organising thanks to him for organising such a good event. And hopefully we do more in the future, which I'm sure we will. We'll show you the final later on as well, hopefully. And obviously thanks to Keith for marshalling this event, because without the people that's organising it, we just can't do it. So obviously you can get away with people wearing each other's fish, but at the same time it only takes a little bribe. We know what you're all like, but yeah, so see you again in the future. Swim 1 did manage to catch some cats in amongst the carp, but sadly they do not count.